Hello children. Today we are presenting another different story in Sri Lankan folk tales. Do you know what it is? Do you know that buffaloes is using for farming in Sri Lanka since ancient times? There is a reason why buffaloes are using for people's farming works. Today I will tell you about that story. Let's listen to that story. So, once upon a time, buffalo served to God as a messenger and they lives in heaven. The duty of a buffalo is communicate the peoples who dictate God's message. But even the servant of God, the buffalo worked as he pleased. No matter how urgent the message is, he stopped here and looking for information in those places and meet different peoples and talking with them. Then they go to the right place and communicate the message. After that, return with the message at when he want. So, one day,
buffalo, come here.
God spoke to a buffalo, and as soon as he spoke, buffalo came there and worshipped to the God.
God, here I come.
Good, good. If so, I am sending you a message now. You should go to the human world and give this message to the peoples in human world.
That's right. I have gone to the human world and now, what should I say in the message to them?
Go and tell the peoples in human world to eat once in 3 days. Pass the message to them.
It is best. I will go to the human world right now and tell people to eat once in 3 days.
Saying this, buffalo worshipped to the God and came to the human world. While coming, he was also looking at strange things on the way. Not only that, he talked with animals like birds, deer, and elephants. Let's say that buffalo stopping on the way during the travel and after came to the human world. Seeing a buffalo coming, people gathered. So even before this, buffalo brought messages from God.
Buffalo, what is message to us today from God?
Hello peoples, God commanded to eat 3 times a day.
Well, we will eat 3 times a day.
People accepted God's word. The buffalo returned to the heaven with people's message.
Buffalo, did you go to the human world, and have you passed my message?
Yes, yes. I have informed to the people about your message.
Well, what did you tell the people?
I told the people God ordered them to eat 3 times a day.
What? 3 times a day?
God was very angry.
You stupid buffalo. I said that people should eat 1 in 3 days. But you have gone and said that people should eat 3 times a day. My word can't be changed. So you should go to the human world right now, help them to produce the foods they want.
Buffalo that came to the human world as per God's order. That's how buffaloes helps people to farming until today.
KideeZz.